from a conservative Maria Clara, Filipino teenagers slowly become like this. Would you let contraceptives pollute your life? What we need is not just a law, but self-discipline.
Appreciate the beauty of life. Promote a traditional traditional life. Live life healthy. And take an initiative in putting an end in poverty.
Take a step and join our advocacy. Say no to reproductive health care.
Say no to our issues.
Yeah.